In this Tech Tip by Brownells, we'll be discussing AR barrel twist rates. In our previous Tech Tips, we discussed a few other considerations when selecting a barrel for your AR, including caliber and gas system length. Twist rate is referring to the distance the rifling takes to make one revolution. So let's say, for example, this barrel has a 1 in 10 twist rate. That means the bullet will make one full revolution in 10 inches. Now, if it were to have a twist rate of, let's say, 1 in 5, that would indicate a faster twist rate due to its making one complete revolution in only 5 inches, and in turn imparting a faster spin on the bullet. So why is twist rate important? The spin imparted by the rifling serves to gyroscopically stabilize the bullet, improving its aerodynamic stability and accuracy. So just order the barrel with the highest twist rate and be done with it, right? Well, not exactly. We're forgetting one major variable here, the bullet. There is such a thing as too much spin, especially in the case of lighter bullets. You'll actually see a negative impact in accuracy with too high of a twist rate. So to simplify this, let's take a look at a few of the most common 223-556 AR twist rates, their ideal applications, and suggested bullet weights. Starting at the low end, the slowest twist you're likely to find in the AR world is a 1 in 12. This slower twist is better suited to bullets at the light end of the scale, traveling at higher velocities. A barrel like this would be very useful for varmint hunting, where lighter, thin-jacketed bullets from 40 to 55 grains are likely to be used. The next step up, and the most common, would be the 1 in 9. This is a medium twist rate that will work best with bullets around 62 grains and below. You can also shoot heavier bullets in the 69 to 70 grain range with fairly good accuracy, but the twist rate is marginal for the heavier bullets, and the accuracy will not always be the best, especially at ranges beyond 300 yards. Moving up to the 1 in 8 twist rate gives your AR the capability to stabilize many of the heavier military and match loads for long-range shooting. The 1 in 8 is at its best with 62 to 77 grain bullets commonly found in these types of loads. On the other hand, you'll usually find that the lighter bullets 55 grains and below will not perform as well. At close range, you may not even notice a difference, but if you're trying to shoot varmints at long range with light bullets, this is probably not the twist for you. The fastest commercially available twist rate in the AR world is the 1 in 7. This is what you need if you want to shoot any of the heavier, long-range match bullets that can weigh up to 90 grains. A faster twist rate is also better at stabilizing some of the military loadings with steel penetrator cores, as these tend to be longer than conventional bullets of the same weight and thus need to be spun faster. Now that we've covered caliber, gas system length, and twist rate, all that's left to do is select a contour and decide between a black or stainless finish. So head on over to brownells.com today to pick yours up. And like all products sold by Brownells, every barrel we sell is backed by our 100% unconditional forever satisfaction guarantee. In this Tech Tip by Brownells, we'll be taking a quick look at the difference between 5.56 NATO, 223 Remington, and 223 Wild chamberings for the AR platform. 223 Wild is a hybrid chamber that falls dimensionally between the 223 and 5.56 to combine the best qualities of both. In this Tech Tip by Brownells, we'll be taking a look at AR gas system lengths. What we're concerned about is a few of the benefits of one gas system over another,